We're going to sing this lovely song about Coney Island. This is a song about a guy who used to go to Coney Island every year for his holidays and met all the girls. Who was it? Mary,
Mary,
wasn't it? Mary. And we found out yesterday that Mel was always going across there as well, so I'm sure several of your others there. And he used to have a wonderful time with these young girls across there. But then at the end of it, it came time that he had to go home. Come on. The man had to go home. Because all these good things come to an end, and he had to go home to his wife. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Voice of the Harmony. Thank you, Mel Wright. Thank you for being a great audience. I certainly hope you've enjoyed our show today. And if you like this wonderful right, this is just something very special, just from us to you. Okay, and this is the lovely words of the Irish blessing. Hope you enjoy this.